There's only one workshop map you need for shooting. Aim training by Coco. You can select, you know, target size, distance from the wall. The reason this map is so good is because it's a moving shooting target. When you're doing training packs and that, you have a lot of room for error. Here, you have to have control and you have to hit the ball hard. And it's a lot harder than it looks. So aim training by Coco, number one shooting map.